I still don't have the tilling done yet. I think one more day of drying and the ground will be good enough. Now, I don't know if you can tell, but there is some stuff coming up. Lots and lots of good stuff coming up in the pallet beds. Now, some of this catnip I bought and some I grew in the house. This is the one I grew in the house, and it's a little bit younger than the ones that I bought.